My name is Naya Janet.
Okay. Naya Janet. Wow, Naya Janet. Okay. And what about you?
I'm Emmanuel. Yeah, I'm girl. Yeah.
And I have the boss of Naya Kennel right here. He's into strictly German Shepherds, right?
Yes, German Shepherds strictly.
It seems I'm trying to get something. I think your daughter mentioned that her name is Naya, and the name of your kennel is Naya Kennel.
Yes. The Naya is my father-in-law's name. Okay. Yes, from Upper East. Okay. Yes, he's Samson Naya. Okay. So the kennel is named after him.
Wow.
Yes, it's just to honor him for giving such a beautiful daughter to me.
Wow. Like I see that indeed you really love your wife.
Yes, 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 yes.
For sure. Now, let's talk about Naya Kennel. For how long have you been breeding German Shepherds?
The love for Shepherds started a long time ago, but getting a pedigree dog started just last year through Zan. Yes.
So call him my big brother. Zan, if you're watching this, big shout out to you, big bro, Mr. Hubert Zan of Zan Kennel.
So all these beautiful dogs came as a result of Zan from Serbia. Great dogs. So he's been a pillar behind the Naya Kennel. Yes, his instructions and everything, the kennel setup, is a lot of input from him, and we really appreciate him. Yes,
that's beautiful. And today you're going to partake in the dog show.
Yes, we will partake in the dog show. We actually wanted to come for an assessment, but looking at the recommendations that came, we've been asked to stay behind and then compete, because almost all the five dogs scored excellent. Yes, on the assessment by the international judge. So we want to enter the show and see what will come out of it.
This is beautiful. I love this. So how many dogs did you bring today?
Yeah, we brought five. These are four of them. Okay. Yes, we brought five dogs here today.
I'd love you to introduce these beautiful dogs right here to my lovely viewers.
Yeah, so this is Betty. Okay. Betty de la Casamarcus.
So Betty de la Casamarcus.
Okay. Yes. Betty is 2 years old, yet to be bred. So we are waiting for her to be bred to this wonderful male here. And then this is Tipo. Tipo is the son of Tel Gatares, direct son, who was the 2021 VA8, yeah, Tel Gatares, from the Gatares Canal. So this is a direct son of Gatares, Tel Gatares. And he arrived in the country, I think, July. So for breeding purposes, he's a very excellent dog. Yeah.
Wow, beautiful. And what about our lovely friend here too?
Mandy. Mm-hmm. Mandy is born and bred in Ghana. Yes, so she's a beautiful dog. I mean, she scored very excellent over there, and the judge was very, very impressed with her. So Mandy too will be in the show.
Nice one. And I think we have this lovely boy too here.
This is our lovely boy. This is Roxy. Roxy is the son of Jazz the Precision, direct son of Jazz the Precision, 2018 VA8 champion, yeah. So that is where Roxy is coming from. A very dog with a very excellent character. She did very well in the assessment, and he will also be there in the show. So we are hoping to have a great show out there. Yeah, so this is what Naya Kennel is representing for today.
Now, these are the dogs from Naya Kennel representing today's dog show, lovely viewers. Now, let's admire and love these beautiful dogs right here from Naya Kennel.